Hey there, Matt here again, and I want to talk about our Char Grill. Okay, our Char Grill. These are an upgrade. So this is our 750mm griddle. It's either this or a 600, which is standard, okay? And the 600, you'll see in some of the other videos, right? So if you want to upgrade to this Char Grill, it's about 700 bucks extra, roughly, right? And in essence, okay, piezo starts, so you press the button that starts, okay? And obviously you can flame grill through here, so good for steaks, good for flame grill burgers and so on and so forth. The actual dimensions, it's pretty much 800 out here and then 600 wide, okay? As per all our items, it's actually certified, so AGA certified, okay? Literally standing inside the Godzilla here, okay? AGA certified, and then it's hooked up by a certified gas plumber. All the gas works all in underneath, which you may have seen in some other videos, right? So if you're interested and you want to upgrade, at least you're clear on what you're getting and we can actually add that in for you. The price always varies. Once again, you can talk to me, office at Food Trailer King. You can give us a call or alternatively foodtrailerking.com.au/step3.